today we are going to talk about a property of fluid known as total internal reflection, that is optical property, right? So basically we know that light travels in a straight path, especially the laser light, but in this experiment we are going to show that the light appears to bend with the flow of fluid, right? So for this experiment we are going to need a laser light, then a bottle with a small hole about 5 mm and a plate to collect the water, right? So if we enter the laser light from here, it will pass through straight, it will not bend, anything will happen to it, it will go straight, right? So this shows that the light always travels in a straight line, right? As soon as I open the cap, the water will start to flow from the hole. It will act as a tube for the total and internal reflection. Then, see this. When the light passes through the stream, it bends and it goes towards the plate and it disperses, right? See that? It is dispersing here. Now, this happens due to the phenomenon of total internal reflection. We know about the critical angle where whenever the angle of incidence of the light on the surface of that water will increase more than the critical angle, it will definitely gonna bend internally, and it will bend internally till it will get a surface for dispersion, and it will disperse in the plate. Thank you.